fears, remembering what you said. And I try to hide the truth within the mask of myself.
We've had a lot of fun doing it, and you see we have a lot of family, and getting off the road and doing the 24/7 trucker, 3 weeks out, a couple of days home, 3 weeks out, a couple of days home. We get to spend some time with the family now with these day jobs. Kimberly and I both have, so it's been wonderful talking to you, poor Doe trucker. Did you grow up here in Chandler, Oklahoma? How long you been working here since they opened in August?
Yep.
Now, are you married?
Yeah.
Hey guys, look, this gal ain't married, so if you want a gal that is not afraid to get dirty, looky here. Checking the tire for leaks. Find out what is the cause of this little air leak. I think she said she put a mark. Oh, she marked the valve stem. That could be the valve stems themselves. We never thought to check that. She's nearly ran that front tire off the rim twice because it was so low and she couldn't. She'd have to put air in it. Can't find an air leak in it. Oh, we found it. What do you think it is?
Like a plug.
Somebody's put a plug in there and that actual plug is starting to leak. Now, are you the owner of this fine establishment?
Yes.
So how's it been working out for you having a female?
It's not a problem.
Very good. My wife works for Cud, so she's a female out in the men's industry, and I'm also a truck driver, and I've worked with a lot of women. Me and my wife actually teamed. We both got local jobs now. So I commend you for taking the risk and doing that. And I told her, you know, it's awesome to see a young lady in here throwing a wrench.
Yeah.
You guys got a nice shop, and I love having the car up on the jack instead of just sitting out there and throwing a jack under it. Check things out a little better. So the guys got a pretty nice business. They also sell new tires and rims. And yes, you see those cars going down there? When I take my foot and step out here, I just stepped on Route 66, Chandler, Oklahoma. You're going right through the mother road right here. Alvin's Auto Repair. We got an A&A Electrical Inc. There's the Lincoln County Ag Civic Center. They have the county fair right here. This is the county seat, Lincoln County. That's where they have the fairs here. These guys are just next to the fairground. Goodman's Tire and Lube. Looks like we got a 258-9907. I'm not 100% sure if that's their new number. They say they took this business over in August. And yeah, it looks like they probably put their new number up there. So, give these guys a shout if you're ever in Oklahoma and you're running the Route 66. Here you go. New tires, used tires. Fixed custom wheels and tires and brake jobs. Do you think this tire here is a little low?
This one was. It only had 20 pounds in it.
20 pounds. What we're doing here is we're going to rotate these tires. And what's the name of this company?
Goodman's Tire Lube.
And are you male or female?
Female.
Look at this, guys. How many females do you see working in the tire and mechanic and industry? And you can tell this little old gal is not afraid to get dirty. This is Chandler, Oklahoma. She pulled in here and she pulled it up on the rack. And she is not wasting any time at all. She found the two low tires on there. She's going to check them for leaks. And I'm making sure that the daughter's car and that leak looked like there's a little body working in here too. They took this business over in August. You guys have had this place since August?
August.
And how do you like having this young lady working for you?
That's a good job.
Oh, that's great. I was telling him, my wife is a truck driver. She's got the CDL, hazmat, etc. Well, we drove over the road. So as you know, we see more and more ladies coming into the truck driving industry. Well, now my wife is in oil field. She works out there in fracking with the big guys.
Yeah.
And so when I seen her in here, I said, man, we've got to do this little YouTube special. And you guys can check this out on Poor Joe Trucker 62 on YouTube. And I'll write that down for you.
I'll do that, yeah.
No, give us your phone number.
It's 258-9907.
That's Chandler, Oklahoma on Route 66, guys. So you got to give these guys a shout out next time you come through here.